let's sew some pockets. This is super easy to do. The first thing we're going to do is we're going to do this is all top stitch, by the way. And we're going to do a nice tight top stitch along the whole line. And just like with the other one, we're going to hug the top line about a mil from the edge. When we get to the corner, we're going to turn it and do that reinforced stitch again. Then we're going to turn again, do the second straight stitch, and we're going to end it with another reinforced stitch. That's pretty much all we're going to do for all these pocket flaps. If you're doing a black jumpsuit, that's three pocket flaps. If you're doing orange or green, it's five, because there's four on the legs, not two. Because X-Wing pilots have more stuff they need to carry. Once I finish the stitching for the pocket flap, I tend to fold it up and pin it in place just so it's out of the way. I don't have to worry about it that way. Since I just finished the reinforced stitch on the pocket flap, I tend to just start with that. That way I don't have to fiddle with buttons later. So whatever I end with, I tend to start with next. So if I ended on a straight stitch, I'll start with a straight stitch. So we just do a little reinforce on the top. We turn it. And then do our standard top stitch about a mil from the edge. It's all pretty much the same thing. It's just a repeated process of exactly this for almost all the other pockets. And then when you're done, unpin and close. That pocket's finished. Time to move on to the next. Since this is an Imperial jumpsuit, there is the cog to keep in mind. You can just do a straight stitch all the way around the edge. Take your time, go nice and slow. The main thing to remember is you want to make sure that the cog is straight up and down on the shoulder. So you mark the center point, and then you line your cog up that way, and then just take your time and go all the way around. For the other sleeve, I started with the cog just because it was there. And again, I'm just going around the edge. Now again, for full disclosure, I hated how this compad window came out. It's probably one of the worst I've ever done. Doing this with the camera is very distracting. The camera's completely in the way. I'm trying to get you guys the same view I have when I sew. It's not easy. So because of that, this is probably not my best jumpsuit. The minute you put a compad in it and a couple of code cylinders, suddenly, it's not bad. Again, it's a forest for the trees kind of situation here. It might not look absolutely perfect flat on your table. The minute you put it around an arm, it's gonna look fantastic. The hip pockets are exactly the same as the chest pockets we've already done. Stitch on the outside, a reinforced stitch. Stitch all the way on the inside, another reinforced stitch. And again, the leg pockets are identical to the arm pocket. It's pretty much the same thing. Just rinse and repeat. So for the sake of time, we're going to speed this up a little bit. More than we already have.
All right, now that that's over, we're gonna do sleeves next. We're gonna pin the sleeves to the main body assembly we've just done.